back on Tuesday, Wednesday, it's modified qualifying, and then Saturday night, the four big features. It's always a good time for American Racing Vacation. It's been a looking good.